What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Guys, I have been waiting for this package for like 3 months now. I'm joking. It's been like a month, but anyway, it's been too long because I live in Australia. This package took freaking ages to arrive, so now we're gonna unbox it. All right, let's get rid of that, shall we? There it is, guys. The brand new Yeezys. They are phenomenal. Look at this box. Look at this packaging. It is. Size 11. Yes, it is. Because I have already received some cool things during Christmas. I hope you guys had an incredible Christmas, and I hope you guys received some Yeezys as well, because these shoes are phenomenal. Now, yes, I actually managed to cop them on the German Adidas website, which means it took a month to ship to Australia, where I currently live, and a month is a long time to wait for Yeezys, guys. Trust me, I'm still waiting for my blue tints to arrive, which will also be showcased in this video. But at the moment, this is my second pair of Yeezys. You will see a pair down there. You probably can't see it, but I'm going to show you. There it is, guys. This is my first ever pair of Yeezys. As you can see, they've been pretty damn worn. But I've had them for, like, since it came out, really. I managed to cop these. It's really nice to have them. They are so beautiful. These are the Oreos. These are size 10 UK, which is like 10.5 or 11 US, something like that. But yeah, I keep them here. And then this is what came in the package now. Now I know which ones these are. These are the grey ones. These are the Beluga 2.0s, which is really nice to have. I've yet to see these. And let's get into it, shall we? Look at it. It's wonderful. Oh my gosh, they are pretty damn nice. Now, these are actually size 11 UK, which is like 11.5 in the US, but they are so damn nice, guys. They are honestly really, really nice. I'm gonna just take this out, because this stuff doesn't make sense, and this is the second one. I'm gonna take it out as well, so let me just take these out, and I'll show you how they really look like, because they are looking phenomenal. Yeezys. Now the Beluga V2s are really damn freaking nice. They look so good, incredible in many ways. I mean, they're just really nice, aren't they? I mean, they just are. They're beautiful. So now I've got these guys and the Oreos, and now I'm gonna wait for the blue tints to arrive. I managed to get them on the Adidas UK website, so I've got family over there, which will send it over. And it should be pretty good, but yeah, I'm definitely going to wear these quite often. These are such nice Yeezys. They are one of the nicest ones to come out. These are obviously the second version of the first Belugas. And yeah, guys, let me know if you want to see any more sneaker videos, because I've got quite a lot of plans for this channel. So I want to grow as much as possible, and I might go the sneaker way. We shall see, but at the moment, this is what's going on. The Yeezys are going down, and I've actually received up there, you can see Yeezy Mafia box. I received this jumper, which is the Yeezy Mafia jumper, the Beluga jumper, which goes with the shoes, and it looks hella nice. It cost me like £150 to get this one and the black one, which is yet to be unopened. Yeah, here it is, guys. So this is the unopened one. This is size M, and the other one size M as well. They are a bit small. I'm not gonna lie to you, they're just a little bit small. I could have got a large, but I've never ever got anything large, so This is why I'm not really sure if I should unbox this one or just resell it, because it will go for a bit. There's barely any in Australia, so it's in high demand. But to be honest with you, I think I'm just going to keep it. And then now it is time to wait for the blue tints, guys. So I'll see you soon.